Look, John's last minute economic plan does nothing to tackle the number one job facing the middle class, and it happens to be, as Barack says, a three-letter word, job. J-O-B-S, job.
Let's get focused, people. This election is not, hear me, not a debate about Joe the unlicensed plumber or Jeremiah the fiery preacher or Bill Ayers the unrepentant terrorist. This election is about creating real jobs for millions of Americans who are in dire straits. And the best way to make our voices heard is to vote. As Joe Biden would likely say, it's all about another three-letter word, V-O-T-E. Y'all, I really don't know what it is about vice presidents and being able to spell. But seriously, on November 4th, vote and hold our politicians accountable. Until next time, guys, this is Stephanie in love and hope.
Great job.
Thanks, guys. Vote. Three-letter word.
Open your eyes and see.